Please join us in welcoming our musicians, Monsieur Benedetti and Madame Muller.
Thank you.
composer in the 19th century. The next piece is by the same composer, which some of you may recognize. Imagine a swan gliding gracefully through water with its long, elegant neck, yearningly reaching for the sky and bowing down with modesty. It is both graceful and strong.
Thank you.
Schumann writes this piece for cello or clarinet, and it's much better with cello.
So here's the cello and the piano telling a story.
Three movements.
Thank you.
of energy, and the rich deep bass qualities of the cello is here epitomized by the purity and substance of this composer's intellectual work. Enjoy the breathless journey.
Thank you.
back in 20 minutes.